I had some Wingstop wings on the way being delivered, but as y'all can see, they said it was a minor fire over at Miami Dolphins wide receiver Tyreek Hill crib. That's right across the street from one of my cribs. I ain't tripping. As long as everybody's safe, that's more important than my lemon pepper wings, my ranch dressing, and my roasted corn, trust me. And as you can see, everything is under control.